We're learning more tonight about a 17-year-old girl found strangled in an abandoned building in Gary. Her body left in an abandoned school building in Gary, Indiana. They say a male cousin is the last person she was with. Police in Gary got a call about a suspicious person inside an abandoned school on East 7th Avenue. Officers searched and discovered the girl's body around 7:15 Tuesday night.
Thank you. a really weird room.
What was in it?
The other desk area, like the science lab?
No, I didn't.
Let's see what I'm... Look at all these. Yeah, that's what it would look like.
Gotta be.
You're right, it is. It does have the controls there.
Mm-hmm.
Where the kids are, the kids would sleep. Where do you see that?
Right there, it's up on the hill. Jason, son of the girl, 78.
Wow. Yeah. Really?
This is prepared on August 1962.
Where do you see that?
On the boxes right there. Survival ration baskets. And that's it right here. I was looking at one. Looks like it is pretty much.
Is that one?
This one is 95. This one is 95 as well.